The Sandals Foundation was launched in 2009 to oversee the philanthropic work that the Sandals Group has undertaken in the various islands for the past three decades. Initiatives that support, uplift, and improve the lives of the people in the communities where the resort operates.
We started some 32 years ago doing community work. When Sandals opened a very rundown hotel in Montego Bay, which was the Bay Rock Resort, now Sandals Montego Bay, there was a community next door, which was a very impoverished one, and you have impoverished communities all over the Caribbean. And so we said we had to extend a hand in partnership to flankers. We thought that our success hinges heavily on flankers becoming a success right alongside us. That has been the ethos and the philosophy of the foundation going forward, and we have just kept that over the years.
The general manager of Sandals Halcyon Property, Lennox Dupal, says the foundation's work has been guided by concern over three key areas: education, the community, and the environment. The Adopt the School program, he says, has provided the resort with the unique opportunity to achieve multiple goals at once.
Ever since we started operating in St. Lucia, each of our hotels have adopted a charity. And the charity, there's no criteria for that. You know, we look at what is necessary, what is required. And in most cases, because of our mission, where we do education in the communities, we started looking at the schools because we thought it was more opportune to address the schools. That means we'll be reaching people of the community from the very, very, very early age.
Philippa James, a student of the St. Joseph's Convent, is a beneficiary of the Sandals Care for Kids High School Scholarship Program, which provides mentorship and tutoring while encouraging community service.
Sandals Foundation has helped my family and I with our financial needs when I need to purchase my school products, my books, my bags, and my shoes. Because of that, I am able to have all my school books to attend school and participate in all my classes.
Since coming into existence, the foundation has awarded 136 scholarships, trained 544 teachers, adopted 26 schools, and planted over 4,000 trees. Over 107,000 people have benefited from its healthcare initiatives, and 62,000 people have gained access to dental and eye care. For the DBS News World, Kendal Burton reporting.